the idea is that if we are able to exploit the fluorescent properties of these nanomaterials, we can use them to target things that we are very interested in. For example, pathogens in the case of diseases, or for example, capturing heavy metals if we're trying to clean up waterways, or build nano-sized vehicles which allow us to deliver therapeutic agents to a site in a biological system and allow us to treat disease more efficaciously.